but basically the reason I'm doing this is because I'm trying to promote non-traditional healing modalities. There's so much stuff out there and people just don't know about it because it's not advertised on TV. You can't put it in a box. There's not a huge amount of money behind it. And therefore people are oblivious to it. And I'm doing my small part to change that.